In this video, we'll take a look at how to store Delta Max. For long-term storage, discharge the Delta Mini to 30% and recharge it to 60% every 3 months. If the battery level is below 1%, recharge it to 60% before storing. Delta Max features a deep sleep protection mode that activates if it's left unused with a low battery. That's how to store Delta Max. Head to our EcoFlow Support YouTube channel for more tutorials.